Oh my gosh, we missed. Hello! And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 26 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. We're doing the fourth pursuit in the game at Freeway Dash. Of course, the only car you can use for this one is the cop car. And as always, I'm using manual transmission. Let's do this. By the way, the target vehicle this time around is the custom SUV. Here we take off. I'm crashing up the custom SUV. Oh yeah, we just knocked off its rear quarter panel and rear bumper. Just knocked off its front fender. The custom SUV is fast, but because it's also sluggish, this pursuit can be easy. We just crashed, but it's alright. Just damaged the custom SUV's tailgate. Oh my gosh, we missed. Yes, we did it! And the custom SUVs had a nasty crash just now. Let's watch the replay. replay! We stopped them! Yay! We've unlocked a custom SUV! Yes! Okay, this wraps up for part 26 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studio signing out. Peace.